The mastermind and election fraudster in Southern Ireland, Mr. Alvin Jimmy, just arrived at the Boroko police station. Yeah, everybody will be reporting. So he's been arrested now, taken into custody. There he goes, Alvin Jimmy, the election fraudster in Southern Ireland. He's going in there now.
Alvin Jimmy,
listen, man, I think you made a thing with Southern Ireland. There he goes.
I'm not now.